What's up, RCHS? I'm Emmy.
I'm Victoria, and this edition of Lions Live starts right now. Rush Co. Young Life is having the last club of the year on Sunday, May 23rd at 6:26 p.m. The club theme is Crib Club. Free food optional to buy a $5 t-shirt, water pool, kickball, water balloons, go-karting racing, and more. What better way to begin the last week of school? Any seniors who attend will get a free t-shirt.
Here's Cameron with a live weather update.
Hey RCHS, it's currently 59 degrees. High's supposed to get today is 77, the lowest is 55. So looking at the rest of the week, should be pretty sunny. Should be able to get outside and get some exercise. Now back to the desk.
Today's lunch is Cook's Choice. The lunch will include chicken Alfredo, broccoli, peaches, and as always, milk.
Students, here is an important video over Chromebook returns.
What's up, RCHS? Every year at the end of the year, we return our Chromebooks. Especially if you're freshman, you may not know how to do this. So let's go talk to Ms. Rodriguez and get some more information. Ms. Rodriguez, what needs to be done at the end of the year to get the Chromebooks turned in?
Well, I'd like to have all the students make sure that they have their ID cards or at least their name on the front of the cases on the outside. If they're in summer school classes, do not turn them in. They'll need those for classes this summer other than PE. Remove the straps from the cases. Make sure you take all your personal items out of the cases, and that should be about it. Just make sure you turn it in on Friday, the last day, unless you're on the senior trip, and then I need you to turn them in on Thursday, the day before.
All right, thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Attention Key Club members, this is a reminder that we have a Key Club meeting today on SRTV. In the lecture hall. This is a meeting that will be fun, end of the celebration with food and
all library books are due back to the Learning Commons by the last day of school. A letter will be sent home if books are not turned in. Please talk to Ms. Monk if you need help finding or paying for a lost book.
There are still spots available for next year for theater arts class. If you are interested but haven't submitted an application, please do so. These are due Thursday, May 20th.
Seniors, if you plan on going to the Kings Island trip, you need to turn in your Chromebooks and chargers to your Block 4 teacher on Thursday.
This is a friendly reminder that job fair is on Thursday.
Now here's on to Colton for sports.
Thanks, guys. The Lions golf team placed third of eight teams in the EIAC Invitational. Scores for the Lions were Jacob Carroll and Caleb Jessup posting 90, Sam Smith carding a 98, Jensen Smith shooting 97, and Jack Laker finishing with a 103. The Lions shot 375 as a team. The girls track and field team will be in action tonight for sectionals at Connersville. Here's their sectional video.
There's a moment in your bones when the fire takes over. Blood is running, heart is pumping as the battle gets closer. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now. Every spotlight, every soundbite, everybody who gave up is just a fuel for wanting him more than anybody against us. They can say what they want now, 'cause we'll be screaming now. We can be
champion. Keep your
The Lady Lions tennis team hosted Shelbyville on Monday and fell to the Golden Bears in a close 0-5 loss. The team is next in action at Connersville for their sectional on Wednesday, where they will take on the Lady Spartans in the first round of the tournament. The team's record is 5-14. For sports action, the softball team travels to Waldron tonight with a start time of 5:30. The baseball team will travel to Hagerstown tonight with a start time of 5:30. That's it for me. Now back to the desk.
That's it for this edition of Lions Live.
Have a great day, RCHS.